How to shake hands. Sure, you know how to do it, but do you know how to do it well? You will need a working hand and a confident attitude. Step 1. Make sure your palms aren't sweaty. Step 2. Standing about a yard away, offer your right hand to the person you're greeting. If your right hand is incapacitated or immobilized, use your left hand. Step 3. Grasp the other person's hand firmly, but without excessive force. You want the flesh of your hand between your thumb and your index finger to grasp the same part of the other person's hand. Imagine you're holding an egg. You want to keep a firm grip on it, but you don't want to break it. Step 4. Gently move your hand up and down by using your elbow. Using your wrist conveys weakness, while using your shoulder can result in excessive force. Maintain eye contact throughout the handshake. Step 5. Release the other person's hand after one or two pumps. Did you know? Handshakes have been recorded as far back as 2800 BC in ancient Egypt.